There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold out.
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
Corey, when it comes to in-your-face action, it doesn't get much better than these guys.
Yeah, these guys definitely like to fight, Cole, and I fully expect them to prove that here tonight.
And these superstars look more than ready to get going here.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Oh, what a counter. He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
Oh, man. Whoa, right into the body. Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Woo-wee.
A humiliating slap.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Bang! Producing a trampling.
He just cannot be caught.
And now hammering away. When Monday Night Raw comes to your town, do us a favor. Make sure you show up to be a part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. That's gotta be it.
Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that.
Way too early. It is just incredible. It's electric in this arena tonight. He's going to the top rope. Look at this.
Whoa, not so fast.
Uh-oh, second rope. Avoiding trouble there. Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Submission move. How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Gets him with a counter. And now that one's countered. Belittling attack. This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Elbow drop!
Lightning fast reflexes.
He's going for it all.
Oh, man.
These competitors are just trying to stay under control. And finds a counter. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Ooh, what is
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
He's looking relentless.
What a match. There he goes, crashing to the floor. I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. He got out of the way.
Two.
Oh, here it comes. And that, can he score the pin?
Maybe.
One, two.
I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out.
Here it comes. He's got him. Once more, setting it up. He has to be at his limit now. He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
How'd he do that?
Gets out of dodge there. And he'll hammer it away. Great agility there. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Boom, what a forearm. That hurt. Wow, right into the body. When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Flipping the script on him there.
Setting up again.
Well scouted reversal there. Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to close this one out.
Measuring it up one more time. Off into the pin. Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable. You're looking at the winner of this one-up.
It's the fashion popo.
They're fandangoing.
I love fandangoing.
I'm pretty sure that doesn't count as a verb.
You're such a party pooper.
Here comes Team Extreme.
From the Attitude Era to the modern era, the Hardys have consistently delivered tag team title reigns, daredevil moves, and countless unforgettable memories.
Matt and Jeff are a duo.
And we're now underway with this huge tag team match.
And across the way is Jeff Hardy, an innovator in a WWE ring, a tag team legend, and a born risk taker.
Jeff Hardy is willing to risk it all. That strategy can be foolish or demented or very, very rewarding.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Look at this.
Oh, goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Tyler Breeze in defensive mode.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Missed the tag. Devastating elbow. Tough spot to be in.
And it's Jeff Hardy answering back.
This is what Hardy needs to do.
What a clothesline! Ouch! Just carrying the opposition here. A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy.
Tracking the opposition.
And the instinct for Fandango on display.
Oh, able to counter. KO punch. Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Not looking good for Jeff Hardy there.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Look at Jeff Hardy's offense.
Fandango with a nice reversal.
Drop kick from behind.
Ouch. Hardy digging deep into his cerebellum cortex. It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
We're going to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
Boom! There's the tag.
He's calling for it.
Here we go again. One time bomb!
He just created a prime opportunity.
Now, Jeff Hardy needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
And Breeze says, not this time.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began.
Tyler Breeze turns it around.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Oh, he almost makes the tag.
Yeah, but almost means absolutely nothing, Cole. Look at Saxton. He's almost tolerable. Doesn't mean he is, though.
Here it comes! Side effect! Shoulders down! Dude, how does he keep doing this?
He's still in this. Hardy exploiting the opening. Uh-oh.
It is going to be difficult for Tyler Breeze to bounce back from that.
Tyler Breeze is just getting overwhelmed.
Gets the tag. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Can't get it done. Fandango turns it around.
That's a tough body.
Submission so close to the ropes. Definitely not the best strategy I've ever seen.
Oh, elbow to the knee!
That'll hyperextend your leg.
There's the cover! Cover here.
One, two.
Gets the shoulder. Wow, what's it going to take?
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal.
Oh, elbow come right on the bridge of the nose.
We've seen him here a few times tonight.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Stopped dead in his tracks.
Oh, so close, Michael.
You've got to be kidding. It's Jeff Hardy.
Are we about to see it again?
One time bomb. A much needed big move.
Two.
Back to the ring with even more reward.
Matt Hardy tagged in.
Schoolboy.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Oh, he unloaded there. Ooh, right to the face.
Looking to make a much needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
We might just see it here.
And this crowd's starting to perk up, Michael.
And he gets there.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Wow, what a sequence.
Here it comes.
Side effect.
What do you think Fandango needs to do to get back in this battle?
He's not looking good, and at this point, he has no option but to make it to his corner and get his partner in there.
Uh-oh. Caught flush, and the odds just swung in Matt Hardy's favor.
Ooh, cutting all over their opponent,
and the instinct from Fandango on display.
Twice about that.
Side effect. He can end it here.
One, two, three.
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Limitless! For all intents and purposes, a man of this size should not be able to move the way that Lee does.
I spoke with Keith Lee earlier today, and I just had to ask him, what exactly does it mean to be limitless?
I mean, take one look at the guy when he hits the ring, and then fast forward to him inside the ring. 6'2", 320 pounds, hits like a freight train, moves like a member of the 205 Live roster.
Those ominous bagpipes, just a warning of the destruction yet to come. Drew McIntyre traveled the globe picking fights on every stop along the way. That world-class training has made him a true threat here in WWE.
I agree with you there, Corey. Drew has put his best foot forward here and picked up some big wins.
McIntyre was born for in-ring competition. There is no limit to his potential. Drew McIntyre has been waiting for this moment all day. Every match is another chance for him to unleash a brutal display of power and aggression. Making other people hurt is what he loves most.
And on the other side of the ring, you've got Keith Lee. He calls himself limitless, and it's actually kind of scary to think about a 300-plus pounder being limitless.
Well, he's a super heavyweight who moves around in that ring like a cruiserweight, Byron. It might be scary, but it's also impressive.
Superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock. And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Looking helpless right now.
Harsh impact.
Drew McIntyre made him pay there.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Ooh-wee.
Just the sight of Drew McIntyre gives me chills. What's the plan when you're on the receiving end of the Scottish Psychopath's brutal offense?
The problem, Michael, is Drew McIntyre can deliver an all-out assault in a single blow. You can't let him land one of those deadly kicks.
The Claymore kick is a sword you cannot afford to fall on in this match.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre. And again, yet another counter. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
Well measured.
Saw that one coming. And now that one's countered. What a face! Whoa, it's another reversal.
What a counter!
Spinebuster!
Too quick to catch him there.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
No need to panic, he's still swinging.
McIntyre with a great shot.
Was that
and what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Whoa, captured the leg. Big mistake.
Drew McIntyre made him pay there.
Sure how much that should do it right there.
One, two,
and he's able to get out.
I'm impressed.
Looking for the finish.
Keith Lee looking to finish this.
Zero.
Will that be it? Will that be enough? Did you see the impact on that? Wow.
Just a step quicker.
Had it scouted. Kick right to the midsection.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
What an incredible move.
He may get the three count right there.
For cover.
Drew McIntyre drawing on his incredible reserves right now.
Very impressive, Byron.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Wow, what agility.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
The better part of Balor.
Great agility there.
Keith Lee looking to finish this.
Zero.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
Drew McIntyre really needs to dig down.
I don't believe it. This one is over.
The task was a mighty one, but look here. This is how you contain a Scottish psychopath.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
Drew McIntyre's
the Beast Slayer, Seth Rollins. Seth Rollins is here to burn it down.
That passion that burns in Seth Rollins' heart is spread through the WWE Universe like wild.
Kevin Owens is ready for a fight. it's fair to say that Kevin Owens doesn't care about anybody but himself.
Why should Kevin Owens care about anybody but himself? Nobody's helped KO. Nobody led KO to the promised land. He did it all by himself.
Kevin Owens cares about no one but himself. And that's why he's successful. Kevin Owens has repeatedly stated that winning is the only thing that matters to him, and KO will do whatever it takes to add the architect to his list of fallen opponents.
I can't imagine what's going through the mind of Kevin Owens right now.
Owens knows Seth Rollins will stop at nothing to defeat an opponent, especially him.
KO and Seth Rollins know each other so well. Tonight, Kevin is looking to prove that he is the top superstar in WWE and that Rollins isn't anywhere near his level.
Both men are on shaky legs in agonizing pain. Who can make the next move?
KO and Rollins are paying the price for chasing glory. This is all coming to a head.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Byron, what can we expect to see from KO in this match?
Kevin Owens has waited to unleash unbridled viciousness upon Seth Rollins. Owens is going to want to demonstrate physical and mental domination over Rollins.
Kevin Owens is looking to pick a body part and dismantle. One of the things that makes KO so dangerous is he will wait and wait and wait until he sees the opening he wants and then strike without warning.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Seth Rollins got out of dangerous path there.
Great move by the architect. Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around. Reason to worry now.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Stomp right to the gut. Added pressure afterwards. Ugh. Seth Rollins finds a way out. In a bad way here, guys.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Seth Rollins got out of there in the nick of time.
He should count his lucky stars.
Oh, what a four.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Kevin Owens with the pump handle applied. Oh, man, right on the back of the neck.
And a quick pin attempt by Kevin Owens. Kicks out of a pinfall attempt.
He just powered out there, Cole. KO clearing the deck.
It might only be academic at this point for Kevin Owens, who is teeing away at will.
Lariat. Should count his lucky stars.
Uh-oh. Stunned Owens, stunned.
Will that be the deciding factor?
There it is. Now the question is, can Kevin Owens finish?
Too soon.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Up and down.
Boom.
Beautiful.
Rollins very comfortable up there, prepares for his attack.
Boom!
Kevin Owens, and Seth Rollins is going for the cover.
And Kevin Owens quickly kicks out.
surprised fighters like KO don't stay down. They fight.
Rollins in full control here. Oh, there it is. Rip-pull knee. Can he put this one away?
Nobody does it better, Michael.
For the second time tonight, up the turn.
Incoming.
Moonsault!
You see that height?
Kevin Owens with the pump handle applied.
Neck breaker! Will this be enough?
He's not done fighting yet.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Here we go. Kevin Owens is setting it up.
Oh. Got him caught. Into a dragon scream changer.
Kevin Owens getting pushed to the limits here.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Ooh.
He's got the shoulders down.
Out easily.
Too easily.
Too soon.
Oh, a wicked clothesline!
For the first time tonight, Kevin Owens looking to attack.
Whoa! Frog splash by KO!
Crushing impact.
There's a big reversal.
Delivered.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Three.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Uh-oh. Stun Owens, stun.
Rollins fans have plenty to worry about here.
Oh, no, Seth Rollins needs to worry now.
Yeah, the clock's ticking on the Kingslayer.
Kevin Owens doing a great job turning that one around.
When you look at this, it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Here's the pump handle.
Neckbreaker. Will this be